Hi, this is Alex with New England Auto and Truck Recyclers, and today we are parting out a 2002 F-250, stock number M70769. All of the doors are good for the windows and regulators. This vehicle was purchased mainly for the engine and transmission. It has a 5.4 liter engine with 147,000 miles. It is an automatic and a rear wheel drive. It has a good rear axle and leaf springs as well. This engine does run. It also has a good column and some good trim panels.